What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Curl, back with a brand new video, guys. And today I'm doing a Rengoku character breakdown and the new Demon Slayer game. So with all that being said, y'all, let's get it.
Come on, baby, you know that I'm bagging you. I had to get a Louis on bag or two. It is no one that is
so first and foremost, we have his auto combo here. His auto combo actually has a bit of range to it. Not much as I would like to, like how much Shinobu got range on her moves, but he still has a lot of range on his auto combo. Taking a look at his first special move, we have the first form Unknowing Fire, which seems to be a three hitting attacking move. I can definitely see this move clipping a lot of people on online ranked. I mean, look at the range on that, bro. It covers so much ground, and looking at that animation, it's just so sick at the end. Like, God, Rengoku is fire, man. Moving on to his second special attack is the second form, Rising Scorching Sun, which is an upwards fire flame slash. And you can actually do it twice at that. I did not think they would put this move in the game, but they actually put his third form in the game as well. His third special attack is the third form, Blazing Universe. It has a bit of a startup, guys, but this move covers a lot of range as well. You get caught not being on your toes, you could definitely get clipped by this. Taking a look at his grab, he literally grabs you by your neck, bro. Like, how disrespectful can you get? I'ma enjoy doing this to people on online rank, bro. Like, the amount of disrespect he does on this. This is no other than his awakening combo, because if you guys play close attention, you can see the fire flames all around him, and he just engulfed in the fire. Rengoku would be definitely powerful in his awakening state, because as you can see, his fire flames have so much more range on it. Look how much space his awakening combo covers. Towards the end of his combo in his awakening state, he finishes off with his tiger, which is aka called his fifth form, flame tiger. Last and certainly not least, we got his ninth form, Rengoku, which is his most powerful attack and his flame dragon at its maximum potential. CC definitely outdid themselves with this character animation for Rengoku and just his overall design, and also just equipping him with this amazing moveset. That's actually gonna wrap up today's video, guys. You guys let me know down below in the comment section, what do you think of Rengoku's moveset and just his overall character design? What did you think about the trailer as well? Because me personally, I got what I wanted. I'm so satisfied. Like, guys, he's literally on my banner. He's literally my profile picture, so you guys know how I feel about him. But you guys let me know, who are you maining in Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan down below in the comments. With all that being said, y'all, I'm out. Yay!
Heartbreak, double text when I feel my heartache. Nigga tryna figure out I'm dead.